Tony Lazzeri was one of the batters on the New York Yankees' infamous murderer's row alongside Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig. He joined the Yankees in 1926, and he still holds the American League record for RBIs in a single game, and in that same game was the first player to hit two grand slams in one game. His nickname was Push 'em Up Tony, and he got it right here in Salt Lake City, just like his start in baseball. The Italian-American immigrants leading vibrant lives in Salt Lake City were thrilled that Tony Lazzeri was breaking records at the ballpark that would come to be known as Dirk's Field for the Salt Lake Bees. They gave him this nickname in a case of missed translation. When they chanted Push 'em Up, they thought they were chiding him to hit it out. Lazzeri's best season for the Salt Lake Bees came in 1925, where he was on track to break a record for home runs in a single season, and the 1,000 Italian immigrants of the city rallied around him. Lazzeri hit his 60th home run on the road, earning him a record for the Pacific Coast minor leagues that stands today. Then, he signed with the New York Yankees, teasing Babe Ruth over this record for years. Many years later, when Babe Ruth was visiting town, he jokingly demanded to see Bonneville Park, where Lazzeri hit all those home runs. When he saw how small it was, he remarked to the reporter, "Well, I'll be doggone. If that guy couldn't hit more than 60 home runs in this cracker box, he better not blow up at me anymore. Wait till I see this push-em-up Tony guy." Tony Lazzeri was posthumously inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame in Cooperstown in 1991.